welcome to Caribbean TV, guys.
Yes, thank you, thanks for having us.
So FX, what inspired you to do this first?
Well, reggaeton and dancehall reggae, I just figured needed a merger this time around. They're both brother and sister genres, you know what I mean? And I think Ray Shine and Vision brought a good merger between the two, and there's more to come from.
I've always been a fan of FX, you understand? From way back in the Jamaica days, you understand, FX, big producer, so to work with him is a blessing, and you don't know, just the link of the link, and we just started the music. Ray Shine now is a situation where I've always heard about Ray Shine, you understand, because I keep my ears to the streets, I keep my ears to music, I don't just listen to the Jamaican radio stations or the hip-hop, I also listen to the reggaeton radio stations, because I get different inspirations from every genre.
When I first heard it, you know, I was with FX in the studio, and I first heard it and I was like, wow. He was like, yo, you think you could do something to this? And I was like, let me see. We did it, I think, in like one take, you know, in one take, and it was like, wow, this is a hit record. And I mean, everybody who was in the studio that day, you know, all kind of artists were there and heard it, and they were like, wow, y'all got a whole crossover deal right now. So, you know, we really just trying to focus on that and push that forward. I mean, like I said, it's a blessing just to even have FX putting his hand on this, and then on top of that, cherry on top, throwing Vision on it. Wow, I mean, what more can you expect? You know, we bringing it real hard to the streets and to the whole Latino community. So we hope y'all appreciate that and really love it like we do. Girl, I'm gonna make you sweat.